The intention of this video is to provide a view through a telescope. The alignment routine is played at double time. Once complete, we'll take a look at Jupiter, Venus, and their recent conjunction, along with the Moon in various phases, filmed not photographed through a 14-inch telescope. Wide-field time-lapse views and example photographs of planetary nebulae and galaxies are presented to show what can be achieved from light-polluted skies without the use of specialist filters. Please keep in mind that the raw, uncompressed video is 75 gigabytes, reduced to 3 for streaming, then further compressed by the uploading process. The video footage has not been post-processed. It is exactly as it came off the camera. The images presented were taken within close proximity to street lighting. Post-processing has been applied to limit detrimental effects. Future videos will demonstrate the results from a dark location, from a variety of telescopes and camera configurations. Once we've aligned the telescope, we'll begin on the western horizon. Here we have Jupiter and Venus. Venus is the brighter of the two on the right, Jupiter on the left.
She said I was a fool. Nobody knew. I played it cool. All the time she had a mind. She leaves me all, maybe all of the time. Baby, why did you love me? Then leave me. sorry that you're leaving. You ain't never coming home. I'm singing, oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. I'm singing, oh. Trees, the birds, bees, and the seas. A winter comes without no one in the cold morning sleep. Ask myself reasons for your leaving. You ain't ever coming home. And I need you near me, baby. You ain't never on your phone singing, oh.
Imaging on the horizon is fraught with dangers. All the atmosphere that you're passing through causes the image to shimmer, as you may have been able to notice in that last video. When we're imaging deep space objects, we tend to do so above 30 degrees, but the higher it is, the better. We're taking a step out of our solar system now, into deep space, to do some imaging of some planetary nebulae. M57, the Ring Nebula, and M27, the Dumbbell Nebula. Then we'll be visiting M51, the Whirlpool Galaxy, and M102, the Spindle Galaxy.
Thank you.
really see the definition in the terrain. It really makes it evident by looking at the shadows.
Yeah.
The scale of these things, how high they are.
the light has faded, she come crawling back to you. So change your locks and your hairstyle, baby, you know yourself, you were too true. You travel on cross sea and land to take up your place by my side. You travel the sun and the sand, and then you look the devil in the eye. So what's wrong with this agreement? Can't you see it's driving me mad? Set you light, but now Venus, I'm not seeing red. So what's wrong with selling your soul in this life? 'Cause the next one you'll be someone else. You gotta take what you can sometimes and avoid being left on the shelf. Left on the shelf. Yeah, I'll be left on the shelf.